Welcome to Save Your Father Channel. Dear friends, it is with great joy that we extend a warm welcome to you in this space of reflection, prayer, and communion. Here at Save Your Father, we aim to share messages of hope, faith, and love, guided by the light of God's Word. Today, we invite you to join us for a special moment of prayer as we delve into Psalms 91 and 23. These psalms are wellsprings of comfort, strength, and protection, reminding us of our Heavenly Father's constant care amidst life's adversities. May this time of fellowship be a soothing balm for your soul, a reminder of our Savior's unconditional love, and a source of spiritual renewal on your journey. May the words of these psalms resonate in your heart and bring you peace. Please enjoy the prayer video, and don't forget to subscribe to the Save Your Father channel for more uplifting content. Thank you for joining us, and may God bless you abundantly. Heavenly Father, as we gather together in your presence, we come with hearts open to receive your grace and wisdom. We thank you for this opportunity to unite in prayer and meditation on your word. Lord, we acknowledge your sovereignty over all things. You are the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. In your infinite love and mercy, you sustain us through every season of life. As we prepare to delve into the timeless truths of Psalms 91 and 23, we ask for your guidance and illumination. Open our hearts to receive the messages you have for us today. May your Holy Spirit move within us, bringing comfort, conviction, and clarity. Lord, we surrender all our fears, anxieties, and burdens at your feet. We trust in your promise that those who dwell in your secret place shall abide under your shadow. We seek refuge in you, our rock and redeemer. May this time of prayer be a sanctuary for our souls, a place where we find solace and strength in your presence. May your peace, which surpasses all understanding, guard our hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. We commit this time to you, O Lord, and ask that you be glorified in all we say and do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High, under the protective wings of the Almighty, finds solace in the Lord, for he is a steadfast refuge and a mighty fortress. In the midst of life's valleys and shadows, the Lord, our shepherd, leads us beside tranquil streams and lush pastures, where our souls find rest and restoration. We fear no evil, for his rod and staff comfort us, guiding us through every trial and tribulation. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High, where the eternal light shines bright, under the protective wings of the Almighty, finds solace in the Lord, for he is a steadfast refuge and a mighty fortress, shielding us from every storm and adversary. In the midst of life's valleys and shadows, the Lord, our shepherd, leads us beside tranquil streams and lush pastures, where our souls find rest and restoration. With each step, his presence is our constant companion, his love a guiding beacon in the darkness. We fear no evil, for his rod and staff comfort us, guiding us through every trial and tribulation, empowering us to overcome. In the banquet hall of his grace, he prepares a table before us, nourishing our spirits and anointing our heads with the oil of gladness. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, for we are his beloved children, heirs to his promises and recipients of his boundless grace. And as we journey through this earthly pilgrimage, we take refuge in his eternal promises, knowing that we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forevermore. Amen. In the sacred sanctuary of the Most High, where the divine presence abounds, we, the faithful, take refuge beneath the mighty wings of the Almighty, finding our strength and solace in his unwavering protection. He is our rock, our fortress, and our deliverer, shielding us from the storms of life and the schemes of the enemy. As we dwell in the shadow of his wings, we are enveloped in his peace, knowing that he watches over us with a love that knows no bounds. The Lord, our shepherd, leads us beside tranquil waters and verdant pastures, where our weary souls find renewal and restoration. With gentle care, he guides us along the paths of righteousness, ever present in times of need, never failing to provide for our every need. Though the valleys may be dark and the mountains steep, we fear no evil, for he is with us, his rod and staff, symbols of his authority and protection, offer us comfort and assurance. In the presence of our enemies, he prepares a table for us, lavishing upon us the abundance of his blessings and the richness of his grace. He anoints our heads with the oil of gladness, filling our hearts with joy and our spirits with strength. Even in the midst of adversity, His goodness and mercy pursue us relentlessly, guiding our steps and surrounding us with His favor. As we journey through the trials and tribulations of life, we take refuge in the promises of our God, knowing that His faithfulness endures forever. And when our earthly pilgrimage is complete, we shall dwell in the house of the Lord for all eternity, basking in the glory of His presence and experiencing the fullness of His love. In the sacred sanctuary of the Most High, where the radiance of His glory illuminates every corner, we, His beloved, seek refuge beneath the omnipotent wings of the Almighty, finding our strength and solace in His unchanging presence. He is our eternal fortress, an impenetrable shield against the onslaughts of darkness and the schemes of the adversary. As we abide in the shadow of His wings, we are enveloped in His peace, secure in the knowledge that His eyes never cease to watch over us with unwavering love. Our Lord, our faithful Shepherd, leads us beside tranquil streams and lush meadows, where the fragrance of His grace refreshes our weary souls and the melody of His voice calms our restless hearts. With tender care, He guides us along the paths of righteousness, never leaving our side, even in the darkest of nights. Though the valleys may echo with the whispers of fear and the mountains may cast their formidable shadows, we walk undaunted, for His presence is our constant comfort, His word our unfailing guide. In the midst of adversity, He spreads a lavish banquet before us, inviting us to feast upon the abundance of His blessings and the richness of His love. He anoints our heads with the oil of gladness, pouring out His Spirit upon us, filling us with joy unspeakable and peace beyond understanding. Even as enemies encircle us, His goodness and mercy pursue us relentlessly, leading us into green pastures of grace and still waters of restoration. As we journey through the trials and tribulations of life's pilgrimage, we take refuge in the promises of our faithful God, knowing that His word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. And when our earthly sojourn draws to a close, we shall enter the eternal dwelling place of the Lord, where His glory shines in unending splendor, and we shall bask in the fullness of His presence for all eternity. In the sacred sanctuary of the Most High, where the brilliance of His holiness illuminates every hidden corner, we, His cherished children, seek refuge beneath the omnipotent wings of the Almighty, finding our strength and solace in the unwavering shelter of His divine embrace. He is our eternal stronghold, a fortress impenetrable to the assaults of darkness and the machinations of the enemy. As we dwell in the shadow of His wings, we are enveloped in the serene tranquility of His presence, assured that His eyes of love never cease to watch over us with steadfast care. Our Lord, our faithful Shepherd, leads us beside streams of living water and pastures teeming with abundance, where the gentle whispers of His grace restore our weary souls and the tender melodies of His voice calm the turbulence within. With infinite tenderness, He guides us along the winding pathways of righteousness, His hand ever extended to steady our faltering steps, His voice ever beckoning us forward through the trials and tribulations of life's journey. Though the valleys may echo with the clamor of fear, and the mountains may loom ominously overhead, we walk undeterred, for His presence is our ever-present refuge, His word our unerring compass. In the midst of adversity, He spreads before us a sumptuous feast, inviting us to partake of the inexhaustible riches of His grace and the boundless depths of His love. He anoints our heads with the oil of gladness, pouring out upon us the balm of His Spirit, filling us to overflowing with the unspeakable joy of His salvation. Even as foes encircle us and foes assail us, His goodness and mercy pursue us with relentless fervor, leading us into green pastures of divine favor and beside still waters of soul-restoring peace. As we journey through the labyrinthine twists and turns of life's pilgrimage, we take refuge in the unshakable promises of our covenant-keeping God, knowing that His word is a lamp to our feet and a light to our path. And when the shadows of this transient world finally give way to the unclouded brilliance of eternity, we shall enter the celestial abode of the Lord, where His glory shines in resplendent majesty, and we shall abide forevermore in the incomparable sweetness of His presence. Amen and amen. In the sanctuary of the Most High, I find my refuge. Beneath the shelter of His wings, I am secure. He is my fortress, my stronghold in times of trouble. In His presence, I am sheltered from the storms of life. I declare His promises over my life, for He will deliver me from every snare of the enemy. No plague shall come near my dwelling, for His angels have been commanded to guard me. Though 1,000 may fall at my side, and 10,000 at my right hand. No harm will befall me, for he is with me. His faithfulness is my shield and buckler. I will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day. For he has given his angels charge over me, to keep me in all my ways. Upon the lion and cobra I shall tread, trampling the serpent underfoot. For he has set his love upon me, and I shall call upon him, and he will answer me. With long life he will satisfy me, and show me his salvation in all its fullness. I dwell in his secret place, under his mighty shadow. For he is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leads me beside still waters, he restores my soul. In green pastures he makes me lie down, and I find rest in his presence, my heart at peace. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for he is with me. His rod and his staff, they comfort me, guiding me along the path of righteousness. He prepares a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Anointing my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. His goodness surrounds me like a shield, and his mercy knows no end. I trust in his provision, I trust in his care. For he is my shepherd, and I am his beloved sheep. In his presence I find strength and courage. For he goes before me, leading me in his ways. I am not alone, for he is ever near. My shepherd, my protector, my guide through all eternity. Almighty and gracious God. In this moment of prayer, we lift our hearts to you, the source of all light and love. You are our refuge and strength, our rock and our salvation. As we gather in your presence, we are reminded of your faithfulness throughout the ages. Your promises are sure, your mercies unending, and your grace abundant. We thank you for the blessings you have bestowed upon us, for the countless ways you have shown your love and provision in our lives. Even in the midst of challenges and uncertainties, your steadfast presence sustains us, and your peace surpasses all understanding. As we journey through life's ups and downs, may your guiding hand lead us along paths of righteousness and truth. Grant us wisdom to discern your will and courage to follow where you lead. May your light shine brightly in our hearts, illuminating the darkness and guiding our steps. We pray for those in need, for the brokenhearted, the oppressed, and the downtrodden. May your healing touch bring comfort and restoration. May your justice reign in every corner of the earth, and your mercy overflow to all who seek your face. Lord, as we conclude this time of prayer, we lift up our voices in praise and adoration. You alone are worthy of all honor and glory. May our lives be a reflection of your goodness and grace, shining brightly for all to see. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And now, dear friends, if you have been moved by this prayer, we invite you to join our community by subscribing to our channel. Don't forget to leave a like if this prayer has touched your heart. And remember to activate the notification bell to stay updated on our latest content. Thank you for being a part of our journey, and may God bless you abundantly.